Ziggity Zig back with another game of Super Mega Baseball Season 2 with the new average of 60 ego. We're sticking to a much higher, very hard setting, I think is the best way to put it. So this is Game 3 of the season. I think I've already said that. We're going up against the Overdogs. If you look back at the standings at the beginning, we are the only undefeated team in the league right now. I don't like this guy. Oh, there's a hit. That's going to drop. That's going to drop. Come on. Just floated over there for far too long. I mean, I'm saying the physics are probably going to continue to be the same in both games, but... And sometimes I really don't like the physics. Oh, what am I doing? What on earth am I doing? Well, I hit it. I'm giving him a strikeout. God, that guy in the Moonstar. Man, that game. Whew. Still reeling. Still reeling. There's some big music for Mo. Mo's gonna go downtown here. Crank one up into the cheap seats. That's why you pay big money for him. Whoa, way too high. There we go. Thank you. Base hit. Just through there. That'll be fine. 495. Second window. Please drive through. John needs to get on the board a little bit more, especially as our cleanup hitter. And wow! My fingers sometimes just do not hit the buttons I'm expecting them to hit. There's a quick little flip to second base for the third out, and we are out of that inning. And into it's Twisty McGee time. Somehow that was a strike, and the reticle did not allow me to go anywhere near where I wanted it to go there. Yes, first out. I'm good with that. Boom. This is lazy-eyed, wonky, hot-dogged, eyebrowed. Oh, jump! Let's try to get Mo to jump for it, just to see if I could. Second inning home run. Yeah, he got all of that one. That is for sure. Let's see if that's going to stay in the strike zone. Yes! High fastballs. Keep him up there. Oh, that was a line drive. Cool. It's always a mustache. This one's Anton Goodwood. Zig. Zig! Run for it, buddy. Run for it. It's this casual saunter. Munch on. We can do the same thing. Yeah, I think that character that hit the home run was just there, Sean, but with a sleepy face instead of angry face. How is that a strike? Get out of town. Yikes. No. It's too far outside. Oh, drop? No? No, that floats enough. Beard pants is gonna catch that one there. Ooh, just barely got in front of that one. Oh, dear. Get out. Get out and over. Off the wall? Off the wall's fine with me. I'm good with off the wall. How I live my day-to-day. Okay, well, that's a runner in scoring position. And Vic is up, so he can hit the long ball. Oh, that was too high. That was way too high. Yeah, you really thought you figured me out. Nope. And ridiculous pitches at the end there. Oh. What the crap is going on? I mean, is it figuring out that I only swing at absolute garbage? That seemed like a decent pitch, but... I thought I had two outs, so I eventually ran back to the bases for that one because the base runners stopped. I was like, why are you guys stopped? Oh, right, that's right, because I'm an idiot. Oh, dear, it was an easy play over. How do you just tag the base, you wiener? Stranded runners, hashtag GriffStats. All about it. There we go. Throw to the first, catch the ball, first down. That was one breath, just for challenge sake. Ooh, you gonna do it? Fair ball, calls it in. All right, throw it directly through his spine. Hopefully he didn't notice. Ah, come on. Get in there. Hug the wall. Ah, yes. And actually, let's pop another one up here. Swish. Ha ha, can't hit the fastballs, can you? Back up at the top of the order. Threw the order in two innings, which is all right. Oh, nonsense. Triple nonsense. Look at that. Nope. Nope. Too low. Oh. Why'd I take that one? Probably should have let that one go and I would have been a walk. And then we could have stolen a base. Inside. Oh, these pitchers have very complicated relationships with how curves work. No, that probably would have been a ball as well. That was a decent one, though. Didn't do much with it, but could finally hit the freaking thing. Almost one for one. It's nice. Oh! Thought that was just gonna stay fair. No such luck. Hits one up the middle, up in his average a little bit more. Adding vowels at the end of words. You don't need to add the vowels at all. Oh, another one straight up the middle. Okay, we have learned that this pitcher is not very good on the defense. So we just crack them up in that direction. But I think we have two outs. Rocket Ramon. Oh, no, this is Terrence. Or, nope, this is Rocket Ramon, isn't it? Another slider. What? Drop. Garbage. That sucked. It was a good hit, though. Solid contact. Who we got here? Yvette Victorino. You keep Twisty in it because his stamina is actually pretty good. Oh, dear. Dear. Yep, that's over. Two nothing overdogs. That sucks. Solo home runs I'm alright with. It's like, you know, like one pitch. It's not that I've gone up against several batters and made plenty of mistakes all at once. Okay. So the thing is, I'm trying to do the math on this, is this is their number 9 hitter in the third inning, so I think I've been doing better with getting hits than they have. Mo! I'm trying to run him towards the ball, but it's not controlling him yet, and even though the ball is coming very quickly in his direction. Okay, knock that one down. Could really use a triple play right here. Nah. Whatever. No! That was nonsense. BS. And then... Uh-oh. Get in there. Almost had him on the tag up. On the horn. This is... Whoa, alrighty. Okay, come on. We need this strikeout. We need this strikeout in a big way. Could you just keep hitting that? Yeah! Just catching the edge. You know, it looked like it was a little bit outside the line, but still. Alright, so there are two outs. We can do this. We can get out of this without giving up too many more runs. There it is! Just Twisty McGee getting us out of this. Come on, trim him. Slap him. Slap him in the face. Kept it to 2-0. That was nearly miraculous. We need to start getting some hits here. We need to start being effective against these pitchers. Honestly, it's the 60 difficulty pitchers that I just cannot deal with. I mean, that finally, yeah, okay, we got some contact on that one, but apart from that. Yeah, Griff's gonna go over the head. Yeah, it's gonna drop in there for single. Yeah! Griff's getting some decent hits here. Staying in the ball game. Get in the hot tub. Have we seen much out of Twisty McGee yet today? I don't think. Zoom. How am I missing these? How was that sad? I think they're too low. Yeah, these are really hard to see. What? Should have hit that. Twisty stamina is still pretty okay. He actually has a slightly lower ERA right now than Biggie. Oh, get back! Don't wander into the middle of the strike zone like that. Try to aim it one way and then. all of a sudden, you get all this nonsense. Whoop, see, that kind of nonsense. Oh, way too far outside. Okay, so now I'm just gonna smash this one on the outside, and then, oh crap. Yeah, that's what happens when I keep putting it in the exact same spot. I was changing up the speed, though. Probably should have given them a change-up. That would have made more sense. Darn. What? That was crap. I'll try for 3. Fair enough. Yeah, here's most of these people. I think they've lit me up a couple of times before. Whoop! Get it in. Oh, crap. A 0 throw because I wasn't paying attention. He should have been out. That was my bad. Yeah, I do not deserve this game. I'm super slipping on this one. Oh, God. Vic, save my life. Not a big action from Vic today. Don't think he would have had him at home. This is their big inning, I feel. How was that anticipated? Piss off. No. Don't think I would have caught him at third anyway. Are we at 2 outs yet? Let's do a little something about this. I got sleepy eyes here. I don't really expect much from it. Oh man, 3 runs in 1 inning. 3 runs in 1 inning is not terrible or insurmountable, but the fact that we've not been hitting very well today is not helpful. Why am I so early? I'm getting pretty frustrated by this. Just insofar as my own skill at this game, but. Wow. Just so early. I don't know what I'm doing here. Why am I doing this? And that one scooped straight up suddenly. I think they're all bending and going super low. I think this guy's figured out that I will swing at things that are outside the strike zone. And it's just going to consistently give me all of those ones. And really, I could probably walk about 10 times in a row before they figure out a new algorithm. So many strikeouts. I'm just giving them away now. Here's an extra base hit. Mo, king of the extra base hits. I have to take a double for now. John. It's 1 for 2 so far. It's 250 on the season. Pretty good. Nope. All right, so I just need to be more stringent about what I'm swinging for here. Make decisions not amazingly early. That bounced. Come on, come on. Oh, wait. Well, we scored, and that was me being stupid. I didn't really think that they would throw to second base like that. But I suppose I could have expected it. It's kind of the predictable place to go. Hoop. These guys are getting to get some huge, huge audience cheers here. Whoa. Kind of just holding your bat out there. It was almost like a bunt. That's the one thing. You can't bunt in this game. But it's almost more like a softball simulator than anything. It's all kind of pretty casual baseball, I would say. But the batters are at least wearing helmets. The one thing about, or not the one thing, there are many things about Super Mega Baseball 2. One of the things that they have touted is also the multiplayer, so it is possible that you could, whoa, I was wrong. You could play multiplayer Super Mega Baseball with your friends over your whatever box. Sean is 0 for 2 today, that needs to change. Is it gonna? It's gonna. Nice, drops that one in there. Okay, let's get on the board. Let's get like 6 runs. Let's hit. Do lots of things. Nope. That was nonsense. Oh dear. Let's not hit into a double play again.
Please help me.
Nope. Oh, a little early. Well, that would have been money sauce in the bank. Not quite sure what money sauce in the bank is, though. Big set. All right. Oh, dear. Twisty stamina is pretty bad, so I'm going to remember to hit the right button and then bring in... What inning is it? It is the bottom of the sixth, so I think we're going to need the wizard. Get in there. And the loss is going to go to Twisty for sure, and we'll give... Let's just keep ourselves in this game a little bit for Dare here. I don't think you really get anything out of it. Ooh. It's going foul, right? John? Yeah! Nice! We'll take that after a full count. Everybody super tired. You know what? Fastballs. You seem to be bad at fastballs. Mo's got that one. Good. Let's just keep catching some of these balls in the outfield for change. Meanwhile, I'd love some strikeouts. I don't know that I even have any right now. There it is. Bring that one around. All right. Oh, now it's David Digler. So we're in pitcher number three right now. Ooh. Jam that one on the high end of the bat. Bad news bears. Daryl's up. If I just stand here, I wonder what are the odds he'd walk. At this point, pretty high. But he could just throw three straight strikes. What? I mean, that's fine, but there's no way you're going to give me two more of those at all. So Daryl's on base. Tom is up. Oh, that was bad. I'm very out there. Losing out a lot of the contact here. I mean, I did up everyone's contact, and a few players also have a higher power, too, but... Nope. Disappointing. So it's going to put us, if we don't win this game, it's going to put us at 2-1, which is the same as the Moonstars were going into this one previous. Oh, dear. Come on. Going for three. Yeah, even with a 99, I wouldn't have that. That was all the 99s. Come on, Dare. Crap. What? Another triple. Two triples in a row. Just cranking these perfect hits. That's a bit better. Why didn't you run for home? Oh my god, that's only the first out. There, that's more like it. This is what we like to see. This is where we used to live. Rogan to old apartment. Broken to women's clothes department. This is where my mother shops. 3-for-3. Mo's having a great game today. So I'll just follow that up with some really terrible swings. What? Nope. And nope again. That was slightly less nope, but it was a bit high. Live and learn. I mean, I suppose it is possible I could move the reticle around from where I'm actually aiming on the ball, but I don't feel like my reaction times are quite that good. I'm still trying to work out where the ball is coming from. Oh, right to him. That didn't go well. So it's bottom of the eighth. Keeping in it with the Dare Wizard. Oh, my. Yovic! Why did I throw to first? Unsure. I feel like I'm getting a little frazzled and fried. I've been recording a number of games, and maybe I shouldn't have done three in a row. But this is the entire week's games. All recorded at once. I smell a sequel. Yay, that was a strike. Maybe I get it up there. I just can't seem to get this third strike past everyone. I mean, I'm fine getting everyone on two strikes. It's no problem there, but that third one is just... These guys are so weird. Okay, I think I hit both cutoff and third base at the same time, but I think the third base was the closest base for the cutoff to happen. Out number two. Got him on the tag, but I really need... These guys are ready for the fastballs, I think. I feel. So maybe I should slow it down and give them, like, change-ups and stuff. What? You know what? Just have it. Just have that. That's fine. Why that happened, I do not know. My players are too damn slow. On my mind, on my money, on my money, on my mind. Oh, man. Not doing well here. And that's bad for Dare's ERA, I fear. Oh, we might need not... We won't need to go to the bottom of the ninth. How sad. How sad. It's a sad, sad situation. I think I saw they had a key on that song. Not that I've ever actually heard it, but it plays on Top Gear often enough. Is that gonna bounce? I feel like that's gonna bounce off the wall. What? Oh man, this game has just not gone my way at all. That's a foul. Try it again, Griff. Hit the road, Griff. Don't come back no more, no more, no more, no more. Hit the road, Griff. And don't you come back no more. I don't feel like I got ridiculously under that one, nor was it a terribly high one. But there you have it. That's that game. Annihilated the B-Wolves. Well, I mean, come on. In my defense, I'm playing on difficulty 60. We only got 8 hits. We only struck out 4 times. That's only one more than they did. I thought I was getting a silly amount more strikeouts than they were. So, yeah, I got not many points there. But, on the bright side, we've played 3 games in the season, and things are mostly going okay. So, yeah, we got two games to simulate before we move on to our next game. So leave me a comment down below, send me an email, ziggityzig@gmail.com. You can find me on Twitter @ziggityzig. Stay tuned.